Hello, this video is from CivilAser. It's about 355 nanometers ultraviolet Q switched pulsed laser. 355 nanometers Q switched pulsed laser. Repeat rate, external signal input 0 to 5 volts, 1 to 10 kilohertz. You can adjust the pulse repetition frequency by button on the power supply or by TTL modulation signal. Test data report, 355 nanometers 50 milliwatts laser. Adjust the pulse repetition frequency by current adjuster. Please go to CivilAser.com find more laser products.